One thing I learned in business is that you have to constantly be reinventing yourself. Like, it is very easy to be stagnant. It is very easy to cut. It's actually very easy to be lulled by success. Yeah, that's right. Just like it's very easy to fall in the traps of failure, it is very easy to be lulled by success. And guess what happens when that happens? You get passed. When you get lulled by success, many times you literally start going backwards. The ability to constantly reinvent yourself. See, we live in the world, it's very fast paced. It's technology driven, it's information driven. You know, whereas before you could get ahead strictly by hard work, you can't do that anymore. You can't just look back at your competition and say, catch me now. There are things that they are doing that if you're not constantly reinventing yourself, if you're not constantly rethinking the next strategy, the next plan, the next income opportunity, you're gonna left in the dust. And it's very easy that it's not only that you get passed by, it's very easy you're gonna start going backwards. See, I tell people, in especially in the road to success, especially in business, there's only two directions. There's forwards or there's backwards. There's really no neutral. Every once in a while, you can kind of stay in neutral and maintain what you're doing, but you're either going forwards or you're going backwards. And so when you're not constantly reinventing yourself, when you're not constantly figuring out ways of getting to the next level, when you're not constantly reinventing yourself from an income perspective, strategy perspective, technique strategy perspective, one, you'll get lulled, two, you'll go backwards. So constantly, constantly be aware that you have to constantly reinvent yourself.